Probability lectures, we will take one example in this question. Three applicants are to apply for three houses independently. Is the probability, what is the probability that all the three apply for same house? They apply for different house. First of all, we will calculate total number of ways three people apply for three houses. Suppose these are three houses. This is a first house. And this is a second house. And this is a third house. Third house, and person also three. First person, second person, and third person. So there are different ways, total number of ways three people apply three house, just multiplication. 3 × 3 = 9 × 3 = 27. How? Just I am example. How? First person 1p, first house, and first person, first house, second person, first house, third person, first house. Like this, we will calculate the ways. Second person, first house, first person, second house. Like this, we are calculating. Okay? Means all these persons will goes to live in this house, all or in this house or in this house. Two person live in this house, or two person lives in this house, one person lives in this house. Like this, there will be 27 ways which you can calculate in a free time. And the number of ways all apply for same house. If all apply for same house, number of ways it will be 3. Suppose 1, 2, 3 person will live in this, 1, 2, 3 person lives in this, 1, 2, 3 person live in this. So this is 1, 2, 3 ways. So probability of living in the same house, 3 × 27. So this is a 1, 9. They apply for different houses. So this is the answer. Probability of A, we are calculating. This is answer. Now probability of B, living in different houses, they apply for different houses. So number of ways three people apply for different houses, just 3 × 2 × 1 is 6. So probability is 6 divided 27. This is 2 divided by 9. This is answer. Okay. The chance of this is very less. It is about 11%. And chance of this will be more. It will be 2 divided 9 into 100. About 22%. Its chance is about 11.11%, and its chance is 22.11%. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.